Everybody, how's it going? Torix here, and welcome back to Union Cross. So, as you can see, if you can, I have 3,000 jewels, and you know what it means. This is gonna be one cool video only. So, let's go, and if we get something good, let's guild or trade it. So let's just hope we get EX metal. So here goes. Let's just pray for like 10 seconds before we do. So please God, please, please, please give me the Seph. Oh damn it, I still can't get out of the Sephiroth. Give me Roxas Art EX metal, please, 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 please. Here goes. Moogle, Moogle everywhere, give me something I can share. So as you can see, my internet is so bad at this moment. You can see it's 12:31 a.m. It's basically worst. Okay, it started. So please give me something good, please. Please be a EX metal. Oh damn it, oh damn it, oh damn it, oh damn it. Wow. Like really? No, like seriously, really? Bro, you couldn't find anything good. Lower power defense by 4 tiers one turn. Basically a good metal because of the power defense negative 4. Damn it. I know I'm not getting anything more. So let's just see what we get now. Damn it, I hate myself. Damn it. Why did I even pull at this time? My most lucky time is at like 10 a.m. in the morning. Oh, damn it. I'm still regretting my pull. I don't know why, but I am. Okay, so what is it? We need us? I don't need this guy, this, this, and this. Google it first. If you can see, my pool will have an extra attack on the first spray. So I was basically lucky there. A hit. Okay, here goes the trade number 2. Let's see. A defense 2000 maybe, or a resistance. I think poison or sleep resistance will be good. Okay, let's see. Damn it. Aerial defense, like really? Why do I need aerial defense on this guy? Well, look on the bright side, I could have got an extra attack again. Oh my goodness. I'm literally hating my internet. Okay, damn it. It has shown its true colors. Forgive me, guys. the internet has shown its true colors. So let's see, it's 12:35. I'm gonna pause the video and see when I can get back to it. Okay, so I think it took around 20 seconds. Yeah, I think it was 20 seconds. Okay, so next is Smee. Next is Smee. Damn it, why can't you let me make the video? Where are you, Smee? Okay, I have to do it like for real. There is the big Smee, I can kill him if I level it up. Okay. And I have deleted my Smee for some reason, I don't know why. So basically, what we're gonna do is trade Xion. She does an extremely powerful hit. Let's see how powerful her trade can be. Boom! Oh my! I'll take it. Could be really useful in proud quests. Seven 18. Okay, I'll be back on the next medal, that is. Okay, so I could only find this one, the Roxas. More, I don't have the medals to evolve. I don't have the evolved medals. So basically what we're do is we're stuck right here. We are stuck right here. Sorry if you can hear any noise, like some air and stuff. It's my fan. My mic takes a lot off these things. Let's see, what do I get? Damage in raids, okay. Okay, it's probably okay. So we're gonna see one last on the, yeah, you know, the Hades, I think it was, or Hades and Cerberus. We're gonna see the last time on him, that what do he have. And then we'll end the video. Oh, that was really fast. Okay, where are you? There you are. A 2.98 multiplier. And do 3.98 when in slot 4. And lower target's power defense by 4 tiers by 1 turn. It was, if it was the, you know, general defense like 2 tiers, I would have taken it. Oh my god. You know, I have this. Where is it? Anyway. My... okay. Aerith. Right? With, Xion's copy and my key art copy. So that makes him like 6 general, 6 attack. Damn it. That's so OP. So, anyway, that's all for today. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. That's all for today now. Peace out.